The steps that I'm gonna teach now is kao. Kao is the most important basic steps of hula. Basic position. So whenever you think about kao, you think about walking. Try walking right now. Two. Whenever you step to the right, left, right, left, your hips naturally go right, left, right, left. As hula, we have to bend down our knees. Bend down as it is. Your hips should go right, left, right, left, right, left. Then try to keep the front part of your feet on the ground and only using your heel to do the movement. Right, left, right, left.